One of the most anticipated moments for the upcoming Blackhawks season has to do with a prominent member of their past. For now, Marian Hossa's number retirement ceremony has a date. The Blackhawks announced on Wednesday that the Hall of Fame forward will have his number 81 sent to the rafters on Sunday, November 20th. That will likely happen before the Blackhawks face the Penguins at 6 p.m. at the United Center. The Hawks announced that Hossa would become the eighth in franchise history to have his number retired this past spring. The five-time All-Star played eight seasons with the Blackhawks and won three Stanley Cups, scoring 186 goals with 229 assists.